The Mysterons, sworn enemies of Earth. Possessing the ability to recreate an exact likeness of an object or person. But first, they must destroy. Leading the fight, one man fate has made indestructible. His name, Captain Scarlet.
Have completed patrol. Nothing to report.
Right, Symphony. Return to Cloud Base.
SIG, Lieutenant. I've been hit. Explosion to rear of cockpit. Cause unknown.
What is your position, Symphony?
Grid reference 379G.
I have that fix.
Aircraft out of control. I am ejecting. Out.
Still nothing from Symphony, Colonel.
Thank you, Lieutenant. Don't worry about Symphony. We'll find her. Well, I sent for you both to discuss the Mysteron threat against Cloud Base.
It had to come, Colonel. This base was an obvious target.
I agree, Captain Scarlet. But we must ensure the Mysterons do not succeed. This will be our operational plan. Cloud Base will be sealed from all external contact. Any plane coming within a 100-mile radius will be warned off.
And internal security, Colonel?
As of now, all personnel on Cloud Base are on red alert. We will double the radar watch, and everyone will work round the clock. 4 hours on, 2 off. That is all.
Yes, sir. SIG, Colonel White.
I have completed vector search. Nothing to report.
Colonel White, Destiny has completed her search pattern. Shall I send her around again?
No, Lieutenant. Bring her back to Cloud Base.
But, Colonel, Symphony's down there somewhere, without food or water.
Recall that jet, Lieutenant. The security of Cloud Base comes before any individual.
Yes, Colonel. Destiny Angel returned to base immediately.
SIG.
Come on, snap out of it. We should get down to the radar room.
All right. Destiny will find her, won't she?
Of course she'll find her. Come on.
Captain Blue. Captain Scarlet. Is anything wrong?
No, Captain. Just checking.
In the present situation, this radar room could be just about the most important spot on Cloud Base. Keep a constant watch.
Don't worry about that.
I assume there's nothing to report.
No, sir. Nothing has come within 100 miles of this base since the red alert. Except Destiny, of course.
What was that?
Destiny Angel, sir. She landed about 5 minutes ago.
Where are you going, Captain Blue?
To see Colonel White.
Did you send that report to Spectrum Headquarters, London?
Yes, Colonel. I have an acknowledgement.
Good.
Colonel White, I demand an explanation. Why was the search for Symphony called off?
What's the meaning of this, Captain Blue? Bursting in here and making demands.
I'm sorry, Colonel, but I have the right to ask for an explanation.
I don't have to answer to you for any of my decisions, Captain. Understand the situation. Cloud Base is the target of the latest Mysteron threat. Its safety must be my first consideration. Destiny may well be required to defend it. That is why she was recalled.
And what happens to Symphony?
Her last position has been sent to Spectrum Ground Forces. Desert patrols left half an hour ago.
Colonel White, I'd like permission to join the search parties.
Out of the question.
I'm going, Colonel.
I'm giving you a direct order, Captain Blue. You'll stay on this base. What's the matter with you, man? Are you in love with the girl?
I suppose I am. Yes, I am.
I see. I'm sorry, but this cannot affect my decision. I've given orders that any aircraft approaching or leaving Cloud Base is to be destroyed.
No, I couldn't eat a thing. But you go ahead.
I think I will. It's going to be a long night.
What time is it, Lieutenant?
2 minutes to midnight, sir.
14 hours since the Mysteron threat. And nothing. Absolutely nothing.
I've picked up something on the radar. It must be big.
It must be really big.
Don't be so eager. Slow down, Captain Magenta. Just give me its
course, altitude, and speed.
Altitude 45,000 feet, range 47 miles closing. Speed Mach 4.
A passenger transport, Colonel.
Too fast, Lieutenant.
Some Air Force jet, off course.
Well, it's just possible, but unlikely.
Colonel White, it stopped. It's hovering.
Range 25 miles.
Sound action stations, Lieutenant.
Yes, Colonel.
Action stations. Wonder what it can be.
I don't know, but let's go.
Vite, girls, to our stations.
Launch Angel 1. Order her to investigate and report.
Yes, Colonel. Angel 1, immediate launch.
Interceptor course should have visual contact any second.
Be careful, Rhapsody.
I don't believe it.
What is it, Rhapsody?
I'm not sure. I'm going in for a closer look.
It's some sort of space vehicle. Flat, circular.
Estimate diameter 200 feet.
A spacecraft. Rhapsody, don't go too close.
I can hear a noise. It's getting louder.
Return to cloud base immediately. Rhapsody, return to cloud base immediately.
Rhapsody, Angel. Come in, Rhapsody. Rhapsody!
It's no good, Lieutenant Green. She must have been blown out of the sky.
There's something out there, Colonel. But what is it?
We must face facts. There's only one explanation. At last, the Mistrons themselves have come to Earth to annihilate us. Of Spectrum, Cloud Base is now positioned over a remote, uninhabited area in the Himalayas. When the Mistron attack comes, as I'm sure it will, I do not want any civilian personnel involved. This is our fight, and I'm sure you will all do your duty.
Yes, sir, Colonel, sir.
Right, that's it. Dismissed. Captain Scarlet.
Yes, sir?
Captain. If ever we do get out of this alive.
Sir?
Get your hair cut, will you?
Yes, Colonel.
What did the Colonel want, Captain Scarlet?
Just making sure I don't get out of line. Maintaining discipline. He's a wonderful man.
I wonder if Symphony thinks so.
Why don't they attack? Why don't the Mistrons attack?
Steady, Lieutenant. Steady, man.
I'm sorry, Colonel. It's just that I can't bear this waiting.
You mustn't let them break your nerve. They'll come soon enough.
Colonel White, here they come. Three of them.
Yes, three.
Make up your mind, Captain. And there's no need to shout.
No, there's four. Sorry, Colonel.
There's four. One,
two, three, four.
This is it. Launch Angel 2.
No, Colonel. Let me go.
Thank you, Captain. Thank you. Destiny, come down to the control room. Captain Scarlet will take the patrol.
Oh, mon dieu. No, no, let me go, Colonel. Please.
Please, I have to go.
Get down here. That's an order.
One, two... wait a minute. One, two, three, four. Yes, it's four.
Ready for takeoff.
All right, Lieutenant Green.
Scarlet One, immediate launch.
There goes a brave man.
Yeah. Anyone can be brave if they're indestructible.
That's enough, Lieutenant.
I have visual contact with UFO. Range 4 miles. I'm closing for attack.
SID, Captain Scarlet.
I've been hit.
Can you make it back to base?
I think so.
Flight deck area. Stand by for emergency landing. Captain Blue, get Captain Scarlet down to the sick bay as soon as he lands.
Yes, sir.
Jet, sir.
Good. Dr. Fawn is preparing the sick bay.
Colonel White, they're closing in. They're all around us.
How many?
I'll count, sir.
Seal all emergency pressure locks.
Colonel White.
Dr. Fawn has been killed, but his assistant tells me Captain Scarlet is dead.
I want Scarlet in the control room. How long will he take to recover?
You don't understand, Colonel. He's really dead. Permanent. Final. Absolutely dead.
Dead? Captain Scarlet dead?
Steady, Colonel. Steady.
Thank you, Lieutenant.
Colonel White! Colonel White!
Oh, no.
I'm still trying to count them all, Colonel. But one of them is on top of us.
Range 400 yards.
At that range and with their size, we have visual contact. Thank you, Captain Magenta.
Thank you, sir. Colonel, sir.
One, two, three, four, five, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, look at that, 19, 20, 21, oh, look at the size of this one, 25, oh!
Too eager, far too eager.
It's no good, Colonel. We're finished. The port jets are out of action and the rest are losing power. Cloud base will crash in about 2 minutes.
Is anyone else alive, Lieutenant?
No, sir. We are the last.
Oh. right, Captain Blue?
Yes, sir. It's just my arm. I think it's broken. But the lieutenant is dead.
The situation's hopeless. Put on a power jetpack and abandon Cloud Base.
I'm sorry, Colonel. I can't make it. Colonel, I...
No need for that, Captain. Adam, isn't it?
Yes.
This is Colonel White to Spectrum Headquarters, London. Cloud Base is severely damaged and out of control. We will crash in approximately 1 minute. I intend to go down with my command. Out.
It's all right, Symphony. We'll soon have you back on Cloud Base.
It was a nightmare. A terrible, horrible nightmare.
Yes, I know how the sun can play strange tricks.
But you're safe now.
Yes, but it was so vivid. You were all different somehow. The Colonel, even more commanding.
Well, I...
And you, Captain Magenta. So keen and eager to please.
Well, I am. I mean, I try.
How was I in your dream, Symphony?
You were just... Adam.
Sounds to me as if it wasn't so bad.
No, it was horrible. You were all killed.
Even me?
Even you, Captain Scarlet. But then, it was only a dream.
Green.